Rome is someone that I met in New York City who totally changed my experience there, introduced me to so many fabulous people, helped me, I help him. I'm one of his sponsors for his Banana Pudding Jazz, which has been going on for 14 years at the historic New Eurekan Poets Cafe in New York City. This past March, Rome gave me an award and I made a
Man, we're not
promise.
crying. We are bringing Monk to Denver, Colorado, because this is the centennial year. He would have been 100 years old this year. So we are going to have Monk a little taste of New York and Denver, Colorado this October. So thank you,
That's
Meredith.
right, I said it and I meant it, and he will be here October 20th along with Tania Nelson Trio, myself, Sheryl Renee, and her salute to the legend Monk. MC is Arturo Gomez with KUVO Jazz. Come out and join us October 20th at the fabulous Fieldhouse event venue, 1600 Federal Boulevard. I really need your support. Come and support me, friends. Come meet my friends. Let's pay homage to Thelonious Monk right here in beautiful Colorado.